Eloise has enough friends. It's a good word, Eloise.